are useless if they don't benefit citizens at the end of the day, and how Singapore is showing agility and really trying, testing things to ensure that it moves things forward for the benefit of people. Thank you very much for that. Rebecca, I'm looking at the time, and as a good Swiss citizen, I get very nervous when I see that I'm so close to ending the panel, but I'd like to give you room, obviously, to share with us also your thoughts on the challenges of policy and the practical level of ensuring that these sectors are mutually reinforcing and not addressed in isolation. But if I can just ask you to be as short as possible, maybe just 2 minutes, that would be wonderful, so that we'll have time to listen to our peace honorees too. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Nadia. I come from a grassroots perspective, and how quickly grassroots actually can spread if you look at the SDG goals. So gender equality, I think I want to look at the positive side of things. I really believe that Rotary wouldn't grow as quickly as it is now without the men in Rotary are opening the door for gender equality. I am so proud of the mentors that we have, allowing women in and actually promoting them. I would not be here today if it wasn't for all those amazing men allowing women to come forward. So I just want to really acknowledge that there is hope. And I also just want to say that there is one thing. When it comes to decent work and economical growth, it is extremely important to allow victims to become survivors from human trafficking and family domestic violence, to be allowed to find a job, to be allowed to actually make their own money and make their own choices. So that's where education is really, really important. And we're tying it in with peace and justice, because it is so important that when someone can make their own money, they can actually get peace in their home. And the partnership, that's how everything has to go through partnership. If it's internal, if it's between a family member and another family member, or if it is within organisations. And I believe that that's what Rotary does really, really well. And I believe Rotary will grow really rapidly over the next few years, because they are leading with an example of allowing women to take senior positions. So that's how I wanted to put that in. And thank the UN, UNAIDS, UN Women, UNICEF, for both locally and nationally working with us. So thank you for that.